So we're going to do Vine and Fig Tree. It is a canon.
Canon.
Or a round. Canon. And you can sing along. Also, I'll have some more instructions at the end of what you can do. But just listen to it, if not, and sing along with me.
Or me.
Or me. All right, here we go. Every man neath his vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid. And every man neath his vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid. And every man neath his vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid. Every man into his vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid. And every man into pashas turn their swords, patience shall learn war no more. And every man into his pashas turn their swords, shall live in peace and unafraid. And every man into his vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid. And every man in his vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid. And every man in two plowshares turn their swords, patience shall learn war no more. And every man in two plowshares turn their swords, shall live in patience and unafraid. And every man in his vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid. And every man in his vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid. And every man in his plowshares turn their swords, shall live in peace and shall learn war no more. And in two plowshares turn their swords, nations shall learn war no more. All right, so you can clap along with, let's see, you can find some instrument in your house or use a pot and pan. If I haven't posted it yet, I'm going to make a pot and pan rhythm drum set video for you guys to check out and annoy your parents with. I didn't say that. But let's see, what else? So you can do... And every man neath his vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid. Or you could do something like, let's see, what did I say here? And every man neath his vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid. One, two, three. Every man neath his vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid.
I meant to bring a tambourine, but it didn't happen.
Every man neath his vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid. So that would be another option. Let's see, what else could we do? So we could do two. And every man neath his vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid. And every man neath his vine and fig tree shall live in peace. One, two, three, four. Two, three, four. Two, three, four. Two, three, four.
And I tried to do that.
Something like that.
Or make up your own and
exactly
send it to
right.
me.
And I would love to see what you guys come up with. So there we go.